Dear friends, last time we shared the pet food production process, and today, we are introducing TSHS's seasoning and drying equipment. By providing more insights, we hope to offer industry professionals a wider range of equipment choices to enhance production efficiency. In this demonstration, we are using a rotary seasoning drum and a liquid sprayer. The feeding conveyor delivers precise portions of pet food into the rotary seasoning drum, ensuring thorough mixing with the seasoning liquid. The drum is designed to rotate in both directions, allowing flexible operation based on different product needs. The liquid sprayer uses compressed air to atomize the seasoning liquid, ensuring an even and complete coating on the pet food surface, enhancing seasoning effectiveness. After seasoning, the pet food enters the airflow jet cyclone dryer for the drying process. This dryer utilizes heated airflow to keep the food in constant motion, ensuring thorough and uniform drying. Unlike traditional box-type drying systems, which rely on tray-based drying, the cyclone drying system is designed for large-scale production and significantly improves drying efficiency. If your product is compatible with this drying method, it can greatly improve production speed and efficiency, helping your process advance to the next level. We hope today's insights are helpful for those in the pet food industry, providing new opportunities for production optimization. If you have any seasoning or drying equipment needs, feel free to contact us. TSHS is always your trusted partner in production. Thank you for watching.